How does that feel?
Feels good. It feels like a good start, you know, the beginning of our season. We got the stretch run now coming down, and, you know, you don't get anything for a 7-1 start at the beginning of the season. So it's just all about the marathon and just playing good ball, good enough to win every single week.
Is this growth for the offense today, or how far do you still have to go?
We have a ways to go still. I mean, we were able to score a little bit more consistent today, but, you know, still far from where we know we're capable of. And we're moving. You know, we took a little bit of a step today. You know, we have to pride ourselves on, you know, just being a very smart, intelligent, hard-fighting football team.
The win is always nice. The 7-1 is nice. But how nice is it to win the way you guys want, spotting them 10 points and then really dominating after that?
Well, it would have been great not to dig ourselves in that hole early on. So, I mean, we can always find ways to improve. You know, Coach always talks about us finishing strong, finishing teams. And, you know, we have to start fast. We got to be able to get out the gate and be able to put points on and sustain drives and really put pressure on teams early in games.
How nice is it to watch that defense go to work and go against a guy like DeMarco Murray and Dez Bryant and so on?
Well, it was fantastic to watch those guys. And, you know, when you're able to give them a lead and Coach Bowles able to, you know, pin his ears back and do what he loves to do and get after the quarterback, it really makes it fun to watch those guys. And they just play as a cohesive unit, and, you know, they play for each other, which is so special.